What's going on, guys? So today my little sister is graduating high school. Ah, how crazy is that? It's a rainy day here in Minnesota, so the graduation ceremony is probably going to be inside. It's usually outside, but it's going to be like a little more cramped now. My mom is going to bring me to John's house first because John's going to be going to the graduation with me, so I'm getting dropped off at John's mom's and we're going to meet up. Then I forgot my toothbrush at my dad's, but I know they have extra toothbrushes at John's mom's house, so I'm going to brush my teeth while I'm there too.
What do you think about Danica graduating?
I'm very proud of her.
Mm-hmm.
And there are mixed feelings, especially since she will be leaving for a year.
You don't want her to?
Well, I want her to live her life. I will miss her. A year is a long time. So it really signifies to me that she is moving into adulthood.
You're next. Oh wow, I didn't even look back at you. You're wearing a little tuxedo.
Yeah.
Look at you. Hey, Dapper Dan.
I don't know what that means.
Donica's got a balloon. You know, hey, Dapper Dan, da-da-da-da, mile, but honey, you ain't never fully dressed without a smile. Aw, your clothes may be top quality, they stand out a mile, but honey, you ain't never fully dressed without a smile. There you go. I got a little one out of you.
Sometimes I just don't get you.
Okay, so I just had to fix my makeup a little bit and we're gonna head over to the high school. There's some family drama that I don't really want to get into details about, but John and I are doing this a little different because my mom and my brother are sitting by someone that I don't want to sit by, and John doesn't really want to sit by either, so we're going by ourselves and we're gonna like kind of just sit by ourselves at the graduation ceremony. Then when it's over, we'll go congratulate Danica and take pictures with her and stuff.
You were happy to see me though, weren't you, bud? You too, Doodle Bear. I'm ready. Thanks for coming to my sister's graduation.
I could be fishing.
It means a lot to her.
It's actually raining in my cabin for like 3 days, so it was good timing.
But you do want to support Danica.
Yeah, oh yeah.
Because you just sounded like an
graduating
asshole.
Graduating high school is a big life step, so, you know, mm-hmm. Good for her. I'm glad she made it. We were kind of worried.
No, we weren't.
We were not worried about you, Danica. He's just kidding. He was kidding about everything. And we're off. Of course, I'm noticing that there's dog hair all over me now. Should have lint rolled. Whoopsies. You good?
You didn't mention how clean the car is.
Yeah, John cleaned his mom's car. He's a nice boy.
Yeah, she was very clean. Car. She thought it was clean, even though I didn't think it was that clean. But she's like, I wish somebody would clean my car. Kind of looked at me. Okay.
John's stopping to get some coffee on this rainy day on our way there. We're at a place called the Blue Monday in our hometown. I'm gonna get a little hot chocolate. That sounds good. We drove by the high school and the parking lot was all filled up. So I was like, why don't we take the sneaky path? Like when we were in high school, John's like, the sneaky path. And I'm like, yeah, the one that goes by the tennis courts and it goes down to the other street. And so we did that and like no one else is parked here. I'm surprised that no one else thought of that. Maybe it's not really a parent knowledge type thing.
Path used to be new.
Yeah?
No, it's not.
Nope.
It's been a little while since we graduated high school. It wasn't new when we graduated though. I'm sure it was new at some point. Everything was new at some point. Anyway, weird coming back to our old high school. Haven't set foot in here since, like 2005. I went to a different school my senior year. Graduated 2006. I heard that when it's raining and they have the graduation ceremony inside, they don't have very many seats where the actual graduation is. Unless you get there like right away, it just fills up really fast. So we have to sit in the lower cafeteria and watch the graduation on a monitor.
Danica Ishler Simonette.
Woo!
So the graduation ceremony just ended. It was in the auditorium, not the cafeteria. I've performed on that stage before. High school plays, you know how it is. Anyway, now we're trying to find my little sister to take some pictures with her.
you know?
Yeah. Congratulations.
Thank you. Did you notice I was like about to like flip it? And I was like, oh, I can't find it, so I'll just do it later.
Well, we were in the auditorium, so I filmed the monitor.
I was just like, I'll just do it when I get to my spot. These things are annoying.
Yeah.
They don't stay on.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
I hope you go far.
It's like flashback walking through these halls. It's like I'm going to class right now. I got math down in the M wing. Gonna walk through the skyway.
John and I decided to get something to eat. We're gonna get some pizza. It sounded good. We're at a place called George's Vineyard.
And I've eaten here maybe once.
There's three different pizza places in our hometown that all have the exact same pizza. There used to be four, but one closed because it got torn down. But yeah, it's kind of funny.
Yeah, there was like one pizza place, and then all different members of the family split off and started other ones in our town. And then there's one in like River Falls, Wisconsin too.
Yum pizza, half Hawaiian, half kosher salami. Right?
Yeah, don't touch my half.
Okay, I won't. I don't even want it. I don't like salami.
I'm praying mantis.
Okay, so we're just stopping at the grocery store real quick to get my little sister some flowers. You know, a little graduation present. I think that's what you're supposed to do. You're supposed to give flowers.
You like those?
10.
What?
2 for $10.
Those are pretty.
Yeah.
I kind of like these colorful ones too. Oh, it's the same. Those are 2 for $10.
2 for $10.
Let's get those. Those are more fun, don't you think?
Deal. Let's do it.
Yeah. Okay.
Two chihuahuas loving it up. He's so happy. Oh my gosh.
Well, John and I are gonna hang out at my mom's house for a while and wait for everyone to get back. So just gonna kinda chill, maybe watch some TV or something. So I'm looking for a vase to put Donica's flowers in. Now where would my mom keep vases or vases? I do not know.
Okay, there we go. When Donica comes home, this bouquet will be waiting for her right here. Hope she likes it.
Wake up perfect.
Really?
Yeah.
My hair's okay?
Yeah, it looks good.
I would think it would be frizzy. John and I just took a little bit of a nap. Fell asleep in my room.
Sleeping beauty.
Welcome home.
Thanks.
What do you think of this?
So cute. You added the cutest.
Oh, it's mine. John bought those flowers for me. It's not for you.
For what occasion?
Just cause.
That's cute. That makes sense.
No, congratulations.
You bought those?
Yeah.
My mom did.
No, John and I got those flowers for you.
Yeah.
Hugs all the time. Always getting hugs.
So much love.
So much love.
So much love.
Oh, look, I found a photo with me and Donica, and I think I don't have any pants on. That's I'm holding little Donica, the baby. She was a preemie.
So I guess my mom is like getting a bunch of stuff together to put up at Donica's graduation party, and it's just this year that we have all the awards that Donica have won. This is the one that my mom saved. Certificate of Achievement for making a healthy change happen at Northfield Middle School.
Yeah.
Congratulations.
That's pretty great.
So what, you like skipped some rope?
Yeah.
Enough of it?
No.
Did enough jumping jacks?
Yeah. That's all I got.
Is this the only thing that mom pulled out?
Yeah, that's all I got. My only achievement in these 13 years.
Actually, what this whole healthy change thing is about, a lot of people don't know this, but Donica actually used to weigh 500 pounds, and she lost it all and won this award.
It was like a really hard time, like losing all that. I lost about 400 pounds. And I would just say like everyone out there that's like trying to lose the weight, like all you have to do is eat right and stay fit, like just an hour of exercise a day and then you're ready to go. So like don't give up. And I just hope that I'm an inspiration for everyone out there.
What is it?
My mom is going back to school and studying for her doctorate, and right now she's doing some homework. So us kids are going to play a little game together called Quelf. I've played it in the vlog like a long time ago before we all have, but it's like it's really funny and it's goofy, and you just have to do really random things like sniff each other's feet. Bleh.
Lick your elbow.
Okay.
Isn't that impossible?
Why are you trying so hard?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's impossible.
It's gonna work. Then I have to do like my weenus. Like.
You're not gonna do it.
Help. I think she lost. I can't take the penalty.
It's impossible unless you're double jointed.
Time to get double jointed.
You can't just get double jointed.
So now I have to use interpretive dance to communicate this to everybody.
Waking up, showering, waking up, hair dancing, now sun,
I'm happy.
Sunshine, I'm cloud, sleep, night, waking up.
A happy walking, campus.
Piano playing, instrument, a person. Typing, writing, scribbling,
computer, typing,
message,
writing,
author, a character, dressing, life,
ants in my pants,
oh no, accident,
oh no, there's ants in my pants, what am I gonna do, run,
something happened, yeah, accident, getting ready in the morning,
ants, I think I'm done. The time is up.
What the heck?
I was supposed to communicate to you. It's morning. I'm at work, and I forgot to wear my pants today.
Hey, we kind of got it.
Kind of, yeah. Good job, guys.
I'm a happy sailor. Happy, happy sailor. I sail my sailor. Happy, happy sailor. I go in the sea. Happy, happy sailor.
Girl.
Yeah. Why did you do that? Okay. So Andre just came back into the room like this. Why did you do that?
Because the card said I have to make a mask out of household objects that...
I don't believe you. You didn't even draw a card. You were just in the kitchen forever.
Read it.
All right.
I can't see with one eye.
It was
eye.
Really random, though. I like your mask. Hey, that kind of looks like fangs.
Well, guys, Donica and I are about to watch TV and go to bed pretty soon here. We actually just got back from a late night movie, but we were cutting it pretty close, so I didn't vlog at all when we were going there. We got there like right before it started. We missed all the previews and we were like, oh, okay, perfect. We still caught the beginning of the movie. We saw A Million Ways to Die in the West, the new Seth MacFarlane movie. It was pretty funny. I enjoyed it.
Donica didn't like it.
I thought it was funny.
You said you didn't like it. You fell asleep.
Well, I always fall asleep.
And then we got out and you were like, it wasn't that great. I didn't know it was going to be in the West the whole time. That's what you said.
I think blended would have been better, but there were parts where I was laughing. But it wasn't, you know, it was kind of like you go there just to laugh.
Well, yeah, it's a comedy.
Yeah, like...
It's like you just go there just to laugh. How crazy is that?
No,
well, we were going to see Blended, but when we were driving, we, like, missed it. You know, it, like, had already started, so I looked on my phone what's starting next, and I was like, oh, A Million Ways to Die in the West. I wanted to see that one, too. Anyway, I just really want to congratulate my little sister on graduating high school. That's amazing. I'm so proud of her. She's turned into a wonderful woman. I think that she's going to go really far in life. And yeah, I say
that's
nice things
so
about
nice,
you, huh?
Nikki.
Right here. And it's actually Donica's birthday right now, too. Yeah. So many days all about Donica. At midnight, it just became Donica's birthday.
So happy 19th birthday, Donnie Boo Boo.
Thanks.
You're welcome.
I know, it's like yesterday I was saying it's my day. I can say it again.
Yep. It's your day, 2 days in a row.
It's my birthday in a little while, too, here. It's my birthday in a few days. Yeah, we're going to do something nice for Donica's birthday during the day. But anyway, I'm going to wrap things up. Always remember, guys, that I love you, and stay tuned for more vlogs. Mwah!